game. Hey, I had a specific window.
What the fuck? So, Alt Enter not work anymore. Oh yeah.
You are?
I think Alt Enter worked anymore.
Oh yeah. Always. Bap bap. Turn music down. That one. Audio.
There we go.
Right, you ready? You done?
Yeah, trial. I'm guessing it's going to work because it's got EA Play trial.
Yeah. I mean, yeah. We'll it's find out. Working. Yeah. Why do you do co-op or one versus one? Bit of warm up. What do you want to do? Do you want to get hammered? Or do you want me to carry you? Here's what I'm asking.
No, you can get a hammer if you want.
Okay. FC Live? Is it FC Live? Is that... Oh, do you know what I think? Oh, no, I've got invited.
No idea.
Yeah, no. Do you know what? Me neither. All right. I thought I'd do... It's not, is it kickoff? Do you know what? Online friendlies. There we go. In menus. Oh, look, I've got one win over you. What a boy. Invite. What a boy. Okay, let's go. Did you get it? Okay. What are we going to do? Do you want to... I'll let you pick your team, then I'll work around you.
Oh, five-star team.
Are they fuck a five-star team?
East doing Bengal. FC Goa.
We're not doing this.
Jam Shedpur. Kerala Blasters.
They sound banging.
Mumbai City. North East United.
Hey, let's go.
Good job, FC.
Yeah, big half. Is that what you're doing?
Yeah, I'm gonna smash you as Punjab FC.
Who do you want me to be?
What is that? Attributes enabled? What does that mean?
I don't actually know. Play attributes are enhanced. I don't know at that. Obviously, not. I'm a better team than you. I want to get a women's team, just to make it a bit easier.
Now, the idea is you pick a really strong men's team.
No, we don't do that anymore. Why is Brazil not got a team on here now? I'm going to go to England women's team. No, I'm not. I'm going to go to States. No, I'm not. Yeah, I am for Morgan. Yeah. What? Oh, no, never mind. That's bullshit. Okay. A really strong
men's team. It's a women's Indian team, if that moment.
It's probably about the same. Probably about one star the same. Okay, that's just PSG or something. There we go. Not the strongest team, not the worst team.
How have they got the actual kits for the Indian League?
How do you know that's the actual kit?
Well, the better the paint is. What was it that these? I can't even do team management. Like that.
You can just go across.
No, I can't. It just goes straight to controller team.
Right.
What the hell?
Right. Do we want to change the team? I think that's the right team. Do you know what? I don't really care.
I don't know what the name was of the Indian national team used to have. Sure it was Singh.
It was Singh. Yeah.
They just used to bring it all on.
Yeah, they put 10 Singhs on and one Ramesh. Yeah. Brilliant. I'm going to get battered. You know that, don't you?
No, I don't know.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Not really that great at this game.
Let's go. That's loud.
Mm-hmm. What is it?
Oh, it's you, lad. Kick it off for you. The watch is off as well. Mohamed Salah. Hey, have you got Salah?
Anthony Salah is, bro.
This, right, you're going to laugh at this. I've got controller lag here.
Oh, right.
Because I'm doing things. It's like a second later it's actually doing it. I don't know why. Oh my god, yeah, I'm not even going to chase after you. Do you know what, right? I literally, every time I do something, it's like a second. So when I see you run off and belt it, I was like, I'm not even going to bother trying. That's really embarrassing. I was like, I'm not going to fucking pick you up. Why is it so slow? No, that's not what I wanted. EA's doing you fucking nice here, mate. You're being nice. With your Mo Salah on your Punjab team. Absolute toss. Fernandez. Wow. Oh. Wow, you've done it. Nope. Nope. Do you want to pass the... Oh, my God. Dembele. Come on. Have it. Bam! Oh. Yeah, I got aerial plus. Go on, drop it there. Oh! If you run off that player again, I swear. Using space on the opposite flank now. Why is it so slow? There must be a difference between Ultimate Team and just kickoff.
Do you reckon?
Yeah, because it is so slow. Yeah.
It's... Maybe it's just because the players aren't the same level or something.
I don't know.
At least save the, save the excuse until you lose.
Oh, well. I've put him in now. And it looks a bit more realistic. Like that, you just let it run off. Lee Kang In, who's that? Boom! Oh, they don't even run onto it. Oh. Wow. Get to him. I just wanted to swap to the right player, to be fair. Oh, he is so slow. On turn him, dare you? Oh, get fucked. This is embarrassing, mate, to be fair. If you can let me get a goal or two. Cheers. Oh, bollocks. Brandon. He's definitely not bloody from India, is he? Juan Mera. Yeah, Indian.
Cool.
What? No, my game's just gone off. Oh, there we go. Oh, I've never mouse out, though. Hang on. Koro Muani. Now with Hakimi. Attacking possibilities. See that, right? I played the pass to goal straight away, but he took a touch, turned around and passed it, instead of just passing it straight away like I told it to. It's just... Never mind. We'll figure it out. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Okay. Well, pressing really hard. Fuck off. Oh. Christ alive.
What the fuck is this,
man? Good luck. Oh, nice pass back. Pass back? No, back pass. And teammates to play it to. Ah, get fucked.
Thank you. Oh.
You're welcome. Thank you. Now run. Come on.
Okay.
Are you okay?
Ooh.
Did you see that? Okay. Different. Yeah, you.
Okay.
Woo!
Hello.
What? 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 Are you okay?
It's the Indian David Seaman.
Yeah. Yeah. What, same age? Limbu. You're getting very cocky for someone that's playing with a half-star team. I just want my players to just go to who I want them to go. I dare run to you because you'll run off.
Ooh, half to them.
I know. I lowered it by a minute as well because I'm 6 minute and a half. So I was like, I better not do that.
I can't even do team management. It's not letting me. So
maybe because you're in trial.
I'm guessing there's only 11 players.
No, I think it's because you're in trial mode.
What, you can't make substitution? Really?
Yeah. I'm going to injure 3 players.
I've had 61%.
Percent?
Percent.
Percent. You have to talk like them just because you play with them. Racist. Right, go on then. Time to stop fucking them out. That's just being nice that last half. Juan Mera. Cheers.
Now can they make something happen? Real chance. It's gone in. Oh.
Easy. I'll play you every game, you know. Fuck you off. You're not doing it either.
Jesus.
Who are you? No. Promising sequence. I love it when my the AI just backs himself into the player as well. Oh, you're lucky. Cheers. What? Go on, play it to him. Yeah. And again. Yeah, good lad. And again. Yeah.
Oh.
No! Oh, absolute shite, ref. Go on, wing it. Yeah, good lad. Foul, but the I thought you were going to play that free kick, to be fair. What? No. No. Thank God for that. What the hell? I didn't even know I fouled you, mate. Absolute rubbish. Nah, not having that. Not having that. Oh, my arm's doing my head in. Nope. Let's get it to Mbappe so I can one man run it. Come on. Come on, good lad. And with that, the attack fizzles out. What was the chance they could get caught? Anywhere else. Anywhere. Literally anywhere. Woo! I would have run onto your keeper 1-on-1 and just watched the radar. Oh, to be fair. Ref.
What was happening?
What? What? Are you okay? Oh. You ready? Oh, you did get it.
So predictable. Predictable.
Predict this, you bastard.
What?
I've got a sweat against an Indian team. That's how bad I am. Who's this? Ow!
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you bastard. No! What?
Oh, yes, I got a sing coming in.
You got a sing? Oh, that's it, you've won. Free kick specialist. Oh, she got a client.
The supporters want to see him have a go.
Lovely work to get past his man. No. Sing. It was Sing. And he might be through here. Oh. Ref, that's a penalty. Well, quite simply, that is a waste of Oh, I don't want to tackle with him. Cheers.
Oh.
Wow. What a pass. Oh. Why did you pass back?
I thought he pressed it.
Oh, you spoon. Offside.
Oh, he's offside. PSG have it back now. Yeah, it's in there.
Oh my god, it's in. Mbappe. Oh, big chance. It has to be, surely. Oh, there we go.
That's that could be it.
I think that might be it. I might do a keeper run next time.
Yeah, that's the number one.
Hey?
A special moment. Might have to,
I'll have to pick a box.
Yeah, anyway, okay. Yeah, more than one. Oh, God.
Ooh, how did you guess? Oh, fucking hell. I was on the wing, late in Donnarumma. Come on, lad. Gianluigi on the assist sheet. Oh, fuck. Oh, no.
He's running.
Come on. Yeah, okay. Maybe. Whoa. We are going to have 2 additional minutes. Fucking hell, a bit aggressive. Get it. Oh my god.
Oh my god, that's
good. Give him a throwing, lad. Just blow the whistle, ref. Good day. Christ alive, lad.
I'm going to record it,
mate. Hey. Yeah, unfortunately, I've got to rematch him. Hey, big.
I am too.
Come on, you've got to do something. I'll go lesser team so I can beat you. I'll go. Oh, Grimsby. I want to go Grimsby.
Do a Grimsby Colchester.
Do you want to? You're going to get relegated, aren't you?
I don't know, actually.
I think you might, lad. I think it's very close. You're the, what, second from bottom, are you?
I drew today.
Oh, did you? We drew as well.
Still got to play Grimsby at home.
Yeah, it got postponed, didn't it? Yeah, we've got 2 games in hand against Salford. Oh no, 1 game in hand against Salford in front of us, and then 2 against Swindon, 2 in front of us. We should be right. yeah. Making changes. Yeah, maybe do have one.
Kelleher.
I'll
send it back. Kelleher is related to the Liverpool goalkeeper.
Yeah. Oh, really?
Your cousin, I think. Yeah.
Oh, you thought it'd be good then, wouldn't you? Waterfall, might put Waterfall back on. No. Nah. Come on, fish. Fish. Yeah, that used to piss you off, didn't it? Just keep shouting fish. Do my head in. Fish. I'm at Blundell Park. That's definitely not inside of Blundell Park. Alright. Go on then, boys. Your match commentator Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And today Whoa. Could very well be the day when the title is decided. Run off him, run off him! Go on, lad. Well, Derek, they're going to be slightly anxious, of course, but if they just play their normal game, go on. I think they'll be champions at the end of this one. Oh, did you hear that? You got the same commentary. I think they could be champions at the end of this one. Oh, you shit house. Go on. Go on. I miss Big Macca in goal, to be fair. Well, yeah, that'll do. Go out, go out. Reset the pitch. Oh. Yes, they'll play with a flat midfield out of possession, but when they win the ball back, they'll... Yeah, come on, pass. Let's hope they play it well today. You're not. Christ!
Give it a go. Start watching in real life.
We got a goal on the 13th minute today. They equalised in the 15th minute. It's like, oh, for fuck's sake, just defend after a goal. Like, it's the and it's like the easiest time to concede.
You have to come down for the game.
Yeah, I will. I'll try. Try and get a ticket. Hopefully. Well, one of the lads that I work with is got a season ticket, so I'll try to get a ticket off back of his. Hopefully, I'm not in Hull, so I'm not finishing it bloody 6 o'clock, and I can make it. Oi! Right, I just need to pass it. Yeah.
What the?
Oh my god, he ran off him at the wrong time. Read it superbly to take back possession. It's always on. You'll notice that the wing backs, they're always on. So if you just want to reset it, it's just the easiest pass to make. Oh, great block. For some reason, I don't know. They've obviously coded it so they're always like just in space. So if you're pushing up and it's a bit one-sided, you can just lay it off the other side. Kind of resets a little bit. Get that bit of space. One Iser. Cash Iser. Cash Iser. Go on, lad. And again. On the inside. Whee. Always left his marker for dead. Oh, referee. Oh, well, using the space really well, you've got to say. Go on, overhead. If I'm winning, I'll be signing him up for my ultimate team. Gnahua. Cheers, mate.
Oh.
There we go. One, make a two, make a three, make a four. Remember that, the Brazilian team. And they used to do that. Go on, get it. Oh, Danny. Hey, Macriana. Oh, ref. Have it. Kazim. Bloody hell. Should have told you about that shit, should I? Oh, he's fucked it. Oh, shit. Okay, okay.
What's that? A big chance, and really he should have taken that.
but let's give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save.
Not all that convincing defensively. Might be a chance to break.
My controller's gone on the.
Good ball over the
on something. It's.
Well, not to be in terms of the counter attack.
Yeah, oh my god, no, I can't. I don't know, so I need to pause it in a minute.
To get tighter. Can't really allow runs like that.
Let me just go first.
Yeah, have it. Oh, and literally, it's got even worse. Let me try to put it on full screen again.
Pretty intensive, isn't it, the game?
Fuck me.
The only game that I play that seems to lag a little bit.
It's, I think it was just because I was on, keep the change. Oh, one sec, I need to do it again. It didn't keep the changes, did it? Because it's stupid. I've literally never, never run into this problem, though, that's the thing. So I don't know why.
You're streaming.
No, it's just because I had it on, on a bottler's thingy, but it's now fucked up, so I can't even see my streaming software now, so I don't. Not well, let's face it, no one's going to be watching or talking, so we should be alright. Let's use the clip up. It's doing it again. It's literally doing it again, because I'm moving the player now. Swap player now. Now. You see how it's just like good like half an hour? I can't.
Oh.
I just can't do anything.
I mean, that would have happened anyway, to be fair. It's about how they react now. They need
to regroup and go again. Play it on. Well, here's another look at it. Certainly delivery into the box couldn't have been any better. And it like this? Let's see if this works. Alt tab. Oh, okay. No. 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 You've won this. Well done. Harvey Rogers. I've got to literally play the ball about 5 seconds. Ah, oh, yeah, good luck. Great.
Oh, this is looking promising. Can he take the chance?
Yeah.
It's gone in, and what a pivotal
goal. What's happening?
I don't think you would have done anything about that.
Okay. You sure?
Would you call it a game now, if you want?
No. Oh, I don't know why it's. Hang on, plug it in, see if that works. Yeah, that's a bit. Yeah, now plug must be something to do with the. Oh no, no.
Wait.
What the fuck? Why is it doing this then? Oh, I hate when games fuck up. On the menu it's fine, so I don't know why it shouldn't be anywhere else.
Could be your internet.
Maybe, yeah. We might be alright. We might be alright now, to be fair. Christ alive.
Promising move.
Yeah, go on. Maybe. Effetti.
Harry Clifton. Oh, that's a really good run.
Oh, why did he stop running? Oh, my God. If you ran onto that, that was a goal. Annoyingly. Go on, go out, go out, go out, go out. Tobide. Suki, walk to the well. Go on. Oh. Okay. Physics. Oh, dickhead. Oh, you'll laugh at this, right? So, Fee's gone to watch a comedian in Hull with her mate Tori. And before she set off, and she rang me, like, on the way, because she went to pick her up, so she's in, like, Grimsby, picked me up in Cleethorpes. So she got to go past me anyway. She rang me saying, oh, like, any idea why the aircon or the heaters aren't blowing hot air? They're just blowing cold. So I was like, well, maybe it's probably like antifreeze, isn't it? The coolant. There's not enough coolant in it. Anyway, so I've got some spare. Just stop by, right? And I'll top it up. Anyway, so open the bonnet. And it is well under minimum. So I was like, it's obviously that. Oh my god, my stream's fully messed up now. After this game, I've got to sort it out. Anyway, so I start pouring in the coolant. And as I start pouring, she beeps the horn. I spill about half it all over the fucking engine casing. She's pissing us off in the car. And I'm so angry. So angry.
Don't think I'd be.
Yeah. She was just laughing. Undid the cap for it, and it hissed because the engine was warm. It was like, tss, nice little hiss. I was like, oh, fucking hell. Second I started pouring. I was like, oh, my God. You're a dickhead. Don't laugh. Knob. She was proper laughing. Proper laughing. Oi. No, cancel. Oh, it's fuck out all shit. Going well. Wow, who's that to?
Far post.
Oh, splendid skill. Not giving
me in heaven. What, Indian?
You're an Indian?
Right.
Oh.
No, but, well, funny story, really.
What's up?
Is it funny? We had a food shop, like, delivery booked.
Right.
For tonight, in between 8 and 9.
Yeah.
And, we didn't have anything for dinner. And, so I'm obviously starving and Anna's been doing lashes and stuff, so I said, I'll go and get us a Wendy's if you want. And she's like, well, I can't really eat, so you just get yourself something, and then I'll sort myself out afterwards. So I went to Wendy's, literally no sooner had I left, that the Ocado food shop turned up.
Oh, brilliant.
And Anna's here already.
Brilliant.
So I've basically gone out to get myself a Wendy's.
Nice one. And she was at home.
Juggling food shop.
Happy days.
You didn't see the funny side of it for some reason.
I'll do it for that time because you'll be interacting with the food shop, won't you, baby? A nice one. Right, I'm off to get Wendy's. Did you text her? Oh, by the way, I just see the van turn up.
No. I didn't.
I would have done. Oh, it's just pulling into the yard now. The yard.
I didn't know you were in a chicken. Well, he was in the right
place to intercept. Come on. Oh, he's offside. Don't sweat it. Don't. Good lad.
Ooh.
Get fucked. I need a goal. So bad. But unless they show more quality going forward, there's just no way back for them. Oh, ref. That's bullshit. You little dickhead. You're a little dickhead. Oh, I hate that. You're a knob.
Yeah.
Crossing into the middle, able to deal with the threat. No. Oh my God. That's it now. I'm gonna get a goal. Yeah, I am. Totaling up all the
stoppages. Oh.
Yes. No. Oh, why did he tap it? Oh, it's gone back to a second delay. Why did both people run onto it? That's controlling one of them. You're annoying, man. Right. Alright, stay on. I'm just gonna reset everything. Why is it? Go away. That's really annoying. Really annoying. You little cheat. I don't know why it's gone to really shit control. I went back to full screen, and on my stream, it's just like capturing a quarter of the screen. It's so zoomed in. Oh, my days, man. Come on, launch. Launch. Come on. Are you ready for, Why is it not launching? Oh, I think I broke the game. Come on, launch. Please. Oh, come on. Let's get rid of EA. Let's try again. Oh. No, yeah, he's not loading. I fucked it. What's that? That's Discord. Oh, what is happening? Oh, there you go. Yeah. Oh, no. Where's he gone? Hello? Yeah. EA Sports can't build a game. Come on, just load, man. Just load. I think I've really fucked EA Sports up on my computer. Oh, latest sync was interrupted. Mm-hmm. Launch game. What the? Yes. Yo ho. Oh, come on, just launch. Thank
you. Is that a thing you're doing?
Is that a thing you're doing?
Yeah, we were watching last night.
Fit to screen. Oh, I want to change my fucking. Display settings. Back to that. Fuck it. Don't care. Keep changes, transform, fit to screen. Wait, what? No. Why are you doing it? This game, man, honestly, it's going to be the end of me. I think we're okay, maybe. EA Sports. For the stream, I even made, I've made a banner for the YouTube channel. I've made one of those things that pops up saying follow, subscribe, it clicks. Mental, mate. I'm having more fun. Like, do you know, like, if something pops up midstream, it, like, it's got, like, oh, follow, subscribe, and it clicks on each button. One of them. Sponsor banner. I'm having more fun, like, creating things than I am actually recording things. Yeah. I was thinking I might have had to buy your artistic skills, but I found this place to do banners and everything. So I was like, right, okay, should be.
Yeah.
I should be all right. Right, I'm loading my back autistic skills. Your autistic skills, which aren't as autistic as mine. I actually think I'm slightly on the scaling now.
I think everyone's on the scale.
Yeah, but more than I should be for a normal non-autistic. As Fee tells me every day.
Yeah.
She literally tells me every day, like, you're autistic as fuck. Yeah, cheers, babe. Right, are you in?
Nice.
I know, like, I love you too.
Yeah.
Right, we'll do a big game, then we'll do some co-ops. We'll do a big fucking whatever you pick. Should we do international or you do Colchester again?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm not doing Grimsby again. Fuck that.
What are you gonna do? International.
International, yeah. We'll do a homeland. So you get Jerusalem.
Alright.
I think they've got one of them. Israel. It was on the last one, wasn't it?
I don't think so.
Never mind. Yeah, I'll pick whatever. We're gonna go.
Oh, that's quite close.
That's close, yeah.
Romania. I'm gonna be Sweden, the Volvo.
You'll be Sweden. I'll go Netherlands then. Back my homeland.
I feel like they never used to have Netherlands kit, did they?
I can't remember now.
Oh, no, really. What have we got Asia?
What was that even English, bro?
Kulusevski.
Matthias de Litz on the bench. No, he's fucking not. He's got a 66 pace, are you joking? Wow. You're going to run through my defence. Probably shouldn't tell you that. De Vrij, my God. The old team, like the teams of the past of Netherlands, they've well gone. Robin, yeah, Schneider.
Remember watching that, did me and you watch that European Championships game when Van Persie scored that
header?
Me and you were watching that live.
Was we? We might have been. I remember watching one at my aunt's house, my uncle's house. But I think it was against Brazil. Who was the goal against?
Brazil?
If it was against Brazil, I wasn't watching with you. I was at my... Because I ran through the back of their house. There's all outside in the garden. It's just me watching the game inside. And I ran through and scared my uncle nearly. Nearly killed him. Oh, sorry. Right. Oh, okay. Controllers seem fine.
Oh God, I mean, I've changed my camera angle somewhere.
Oh, have you? I can literally see the whole screen on mine. Daily Blind still playing, man. What the fuck?
Is he?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm Robin.
Yeah. You know they're going to cut in all the time. Still did it and still scored. No. Here's the starting 11 for the no, don't do it. You're a dickhead. Hey, get
fucked. Oh, what the fuck?
Flecking, big man. Nope. Oh, Christ alive. Virgil van Dijk. Well, if you're playing against Cody Gakpo, you'd better be on your toes. What might no. you see from him in this match? Well, nice defending, Mike. Can't play it up. Oh. Pussio. Kuzlewski. Gakpo. Ah, splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. Daily Blint.
Couldn't find the camera, by the way.
Who can he pick out?
baby camera. Is it? Wasn't plugged in. The referee has given a corner.
Played over. Go on.
Okay.
Moving the ball more than decently, but
who's that girl?
Blacken. He's is it Bournemouth's keeper? It's someone's keeper.
Not troubling the goalkeeper. Well, I have to say the defender has done just enough there to put him off.
Dumfries from Scotland. The cross is on. Oh, ref. No, shit. Take it. Have him. Oh, ref. Oh, fuck off. Like I wanted it passing there. That's Squidward. We'll see if you can get onto Ultimate Team on the trial. What we'll do is we'll just play as my team, co-op lobby.
Oh yeah. And the advantage accrues
to the attacking side. Shutting that for me off, really. You gotta be really careful on that defending art though, because people sweat like fuck. Any chance to sweat it, you really shit. Oh. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Frankie De Jong. Go on. Yep. Yeah. Oh. We. Dumfries. Go on. I'm eat. Oh.
What the hell?
Look at it. Oh, you're lucky, man. They survived the attack. Svanberg. Moving the ball nicely. Yeah, predictable.
Right. What's the dumber, man?
What for dumber? Oh, shit. Van Dijk with it. Nice one. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. Moving the ball forward. How offside. Creative can they be? Yeah, get done. Why can't I? Nice. So now you got pet ducks in there.
Oh my god.
This thing. Smell like Wendy's.
Deep delivery. Never. Making sure nothing untoward happened. He's a little fucking twinkle toes, he's that.
He's a good player, you know. He's a really good player.
Oh, you fucked it.
Yeah, watch this for a goal. Could be dangerous. And a long way out. Hey? That's on what? What just happened?
Okay then.
Offside? That's a late call, ref. Right, come on, boys. Right, cop on to yourself, eh? Cop on to yourself. What would Van Nistelrooy do? Oh, not that. Oh, my that shit. Yeah, that old Chelsea. Oh, you could boo. Svanberg. Get fucked. Berg. Come on. Javi. He's now Dutch and out of retirement. Go on, Day. Do a little run. Yeah. Go on. Oh, nearly. Sweden recovering possession well. Oh, you're a dickhead. Oh, shite. Shy Simonelli. Hey. Oh, fucking hell. Teammates available. Virgil van Dijk with the block.
And played in. Oh my God, what the hell?
If that went in, going away from the player, and at that pace, yeah, fucking bullshit. I've got literally no midfield at all. I've got no midfield. What did you just swing for it? Go on, Nafe. Big man Ake. Oh my days, man. I couldn't even get dribbling on him.
Where is your midfield?
I don't know. He just walks through my midfield. It's annoying as fuck, man. Isak, yeah, shock. Any black person in Sweden? He is a very good player, to be fair. I've got Memphis Depay on the pitch, but you can't tell, can you? You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. Maybe now.
Yeah, definitely now, yeah. No, because I spammed shoot. I thought it was going to shoot a lot faster, so I hit it again. Trying to get timed shooting on it. But... Look, midfield. Look, they all just fucking flying V into the defence.
They're massive fucking gap, isn't
they? Yeah. I don't know how they play with that formation and do anything. Dumfries. Oh, you shit bastard. Ah, nice. And a throw in for the Netherlands. Wee. Wee.
Oh, he's done you with a little.
Go on, lad.
Power up.
Yeah.
That is not Xavi.
No, it's not. Might be his son. Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah. Usually.
Wait. Yeah. Fuck off. No, oh. You've not done Van Dijk like that. Yeah. No. No. A new. No. Nope. Nope. Fuck's sake.
Oh, I didn't even fucking show it.
It's showing it now, lad. Oh, what, the cheeky little rainbow. You're a boner, you're okay. Boner. Bogies. No, stop trying it. You're boring.
The wrong button.
Oh, that old chestnut. Well, they are committed to making the
substitution here. Go on, you go that way. Daily Blint. Gakpo.
The fans are shouting, shoot. Can he get them level? Oh, I should have kept running. Keep it going, go on, keep it going, go on, go on, keep it going.
Fucking hell, that's funny. Oh.
Yeah, that's where I wanted it. Go on, have it. Yes, cheers, mate.